So we all know that humans nowadays are trying to promote gender equality in all the world in many aspects of life, from access to education, salary at work, and management position. And women nowadays have gradually overcome some discrimination against them. But I can sure that some of you, especially youngsters, have some extreme and mistaken conception about this equality. Many of you argue that gender equality is for women and against men, which I think is very ridiculous and extreme conception. Firstly, gender equality is for both sex, which means men and women are equally facilitated to pursue their passion based on their effort, their abilities, rather than the prejudice or the gender barrier. And also, ironically, that in our society, some men have suffered from pressure and unfairness due to their gender pattern. Women now have become very successful and earn more money. So people believe that men should be very strong, should be very successful, and earn the most income of the family. It's very kind of very weird that many of my friends think that men must earn more money than women. Maybe they earn less than their wife, their girlfriend, or many other women, they will see as a loser, which I think very unnecessary and very ridiculous. And this kind of individual pressure against men is not really right for the gender equality. We don't try to make the women up and then push the men down. This will be cause another inequality problems. And also, take an example. When you're looking at the parliament distribution of members and there are very big gap between men and women, you will see it at a sign of discrimination immediately. Okay, Iceland is an authority which has similar rate of men and women, with 50 men and 50 women or around that. But actually, they will see it as a socially advanced model. I don't really think that this rate can happen in every country, in every time. The most important thing here, it will get everyone have the same opportunities for education, for equivalent job, for same pay, not the same rate. It could be totally different. Nowadays, we don't care about the gender pattern when we assess a person. So this kind of rate doesn't mean anything, but we're just trying to impose such a very weird and ridiculous thing. So I think that this thing is misleading for a very long time. And okay, so another example. In sport, there are very big gap between women and men's salaries, except tennis. And no, this is their right. Okay, so they have the same price for women and men when they are winning the Grand Slam. However, there are some top tennis men players, they argue that they should earn more. Why? They attract more audience. They sell more tickets and they have to play 5 sets instead of 3 sets in women. It's a very different amount of work. But why they have a similar rate? And as a girl, it really makes me think, well, this man must know that he will cause a very furious oppose from the public. But he chooses to speak out because he feels it's very unfair for him. He contributes more, he performs better, but he cannot get the same and equivalent pay. I have to admit that I prefer men much slightly because it's more thrilling and attractive. So in this case, same pay for an equivalent job. And I start wondering, are we trying to make so much privilege for the women so that the men feel that they suffer from some unfairness? And they choose to speak out even though they know that there will be some opposition against their argument. And now the thing that we look through those opinion and example is that nowadays the important thing of the gender equality is being taken by many of us. We think that the same rate, the same pace is the right thing to do, but actually it's not. The most important thing and the core things here is everyone could get access to the education. We will assess them and don't care about the gender pattern. In this way, the rate of 50-50 cannot always happen. It differs from case to case. In operation, federation, organization, maybe more women better, maybe more men better, we don't know. And so, the only thing that we need to do is make sure everyone will be assessed in a fair way we don't care about the gender anymore. And with girls, you should take the chance everything every time you have, and then you can get the what you deserve rather than caring about some very biased privilege for you. Thank you.